Welcome back to the Pack Doc. Today we're doing episode 3 of the Cold War campaign playthrough. If you enjoyed this video, don't drop a like and subscribe, and let's just jump right into it.
Any extra chatter? You're in the clear.
Copy that, Park. Stay on comms. Keep Mason and Adler on standby.
Tomahawk?
Let's go.
Yo, what, you sound like a fucking 50-year-old smoker.
Let's go.
The base is just over the next ridge. Get in, learn what you can, and get out.
Shit, Park. I plan to stay a while. See the gulag.
Do that after we learn what Perseus has planned.
Look at that monster. Reds could be
holy.
Snap a picture. Ops want to see this. Right. Time to get our hands dirty.
That's a behemoth of a base.
Take point and head down.
Nom. Yeah, literally.
Snap pictures of anything that looks important. Maps, blueprints, whatever you can find.
Oh, it's been here.
If you spot any good intel, snap a picture. Find a way into the main building. I'll trail and disable the perimeter alarm.
Ничего необычного. Нужно подкрепление.
Well, nothing here. Oh, my cat took a dookie of stings.
It's quiet for now, but I've still no word from Woods. Stay the course and get inside.
We're being such a fortress. We are sneaking through here pretty easily. I jinxed it.
But I've still no word from Wood. Stay the course and get inside.
I'm hidden.
welcome. You lost something.
Then get moving.
No worries. I got a picture of.
Guards down below. I'll move to the lower deck and engage on your mark.
What the idea?
All right, I'm set. All clear. Moving up.
Boom. Keep moving.
Not a fucking word, Bill. Want a live fire drill? Let's hook these fuckers up. What the fuck was that?
Are they in here? There we go. I'm moving my butt. Woods, let me move yours. I don't know if I get anything with me on these, but. Oh, flip. I was stuck on a car. Well, we got all the way back here. So far back.
They want a live fire drill? Let's hook these fuckers up.
Yeah, I'm trying to play. I thought that said, welcome to pervert town. I was like, what? Okay. Screwing all these signs down. There we go. Does that not feel good? I need all these signs. See? Oh, see, that was an achievement. Prime range. 315 targets on the main street during red light, green light. Yeah, see. I knew what I was doing.
That elevator leads straight to the control tower.
I just go up there. Woods. Got him.
Reinforcements.
What's the spell? I'm picking up a ton of radio chatter. What's your status?
We got caught up in some kind of live fire drill. Place is crawling with Reds. We're still looking for intel.
Bloody hell. I'm putting Mason and Adler on standby for extract.
She sounds mad. Does she sound mad?
Yeah, she sounds mad, Woods. Really? Maybe not mad, but disappointed. No, I don't expect that slide.
Jackpot, computer central. Let's see what the Reds are really up to.
Welcome.
people's warfare analysis are... Tactical urban combat statistics. Restricted access.
That's kid stuff. Keep looking.
Operation Greenlight. Restricted access.
What the fuck is Operation Greenlight? Bell, can you hack into that? Of course there's a password. Look around. These Reds ain't that smart. Maybe there's something on the desk. It's probably Stalin. Try Stalin. It's always Stalin.
Restricted access.
What about Stalin's greatest hits? Nice.
We confirmed it. The nuke smuggled out of Berlin is a Greenlight asset. It's one of ours.
If that gets out...
No one will know. Not even Adler's team. The stakes are too high.
High is an understatement. We're talking about an American nuke hidden beneath Berlin. I want to make sure you're committed, Hudson.
The play's been called. The ball's in motion.
Well, if the asset learns the truth...
You're worried about truth now?
I'm concerned about control of the asset.
If we can't control the asset, we end the asset. Game over.
I'm grabbing a copy. This doesn't make any sense. Perseus infiltrated a CIA nuke program, codenamed Operation Greenlight, run by Hudson. The stolen nuke is American, and Hudson fucking knew. Shit. Time
to go. Okay.
Unauthorized access.
Come in! Park! Hudson, I...
What are you talking about?
A green light. That's...
What's your breaking up? Just get the hell out of there!
Yeah, I think that's like a kid mannequin just got his head shot off. Okay, I messed up.
Thank you.
ammo. Where's cover up? Up here? I'm confused. What is? Oh, lights just flickering. So confused. Oh. Look at this. Thank you. Echoes of a Cold War.
The first building is just over that ridge.
Thanks, Dimitri. We'll radio when we found the mainframe.
Woods, you know what the KGB does to double agents. Yep. Da. If they win this season, it's almost worth facing the firing squad. Hey, I've only 1 hour of fuel. So after that, you find yourself a new ride.
Come on, let's get moving, Mason.
Crunch, crunch, crunch.
That's our inside man.
Don't let the smell of cheap vodka and caviar throw you. Belikov is the real deal. He knows where all the bodies are buried. Hell, he buried half.
Yeah, you're the expert in quiet.
Hey, I'm a complicated man. Good kill.
What was that? They got top at first.
You take one fuckwit, I'll get the other. Good kill. Shit, this looks dicey. But hey, if it's good enough, the Reds.
Time to pay Ivan a visit.
Clean.
They got snipers. Don't let them spot you. Stay low. Keep out of sight.
I will stay low and keep out of sight. This is actually really fun so far. I don't know. Boom, clap. There we go. Can I give me an extended mag on this thing?
That's
Not my sniper.
Mason, what's your status?
Lost my damn gun. You're going first next time.
Oh, let's take it back up there.
I see a tunnel down here. You'll have to find another way inside.
No.
Copy that. Station.
Woods.
Why are you breathing so hard, Mason? Oh. Little nippy.
Это место было заброшено после схода лавины. Я слышал, что при раскопках были найдены тела с пулевыми ранениями.
Ты что? Хочешь сказать?
Why is it so? I just wanted a quick melee. I don't want a freaking slow dance with them. Okay, cool. Slash.
Huh. Crossbow bolt.
I'm releasing numbers right now. What do the numbers mean? Okay, now I'm getting messed with the wrong sucker. I don't see anything on me. Can I not pick that lock though? Where is this other guy at? There he is.
Mason, do you read me? Mason, do you read me?
Yeah,
Mason, do you read me?
You gotta be close.
Oh, a key.
This opens that weapons locker.
Yeah. Run. What do I get?
Well, look at this.
What this does. Oh, that for a pistol? Oh, they're respawned.
I'm surprised the entire Soviet Union ain't up our ass.
You've been busy.
That's what they pay me for. In here, Chief.
Bingo.
Have you found the mainframe?
There's a big crane on the west side of the base. Have your winch ready.
Excuse me? My winch?
Sorry, you're breaking up.
Dimitri, we're pinned down. Can you give us air support?
He doesn't still have to hit.
Like your 4th of July, huh? You're welcome.
You know, I'm sorry I died to your pistol. Oh. I felt invincible. How about Brackham? Is that gone? That's lag.
Dimitri, we're pinned down. That chopper loaded?
Copy that, Wood.
Dang, went up there, so I guess.
Like your 4th of July, huh? You're welcome.
There we go.
Turret, 12 o'clock. Nice work.
Easy. Oh, peek again. It'll be working quick. No, I don't peek. I go tell you. Ooh. Am I blind? Where is he at? Oh, I thought that was about to chop it down. Let's get that guy.
Good. I am over the extraction site. Are
Let's
you
go,
ready?
Mason.
Where'd that body go? What, you dropping down here? Oh no.
What's do you guys have to have death for that, bro? Alright, but
we gotta get down there now. That's too easy. Bob. Oh my god, dude.
Pick up the pace, Mason.
Dimitri, we're in position. Lower the wing.
Finally. They're gonna die there, not gonna lie. Four days later.
Just got word. Belikov is back in Moscow.
You guys know the plan. Bell, you're with me. Lazar, be ready for exfil.
Are you taking him into the KGB with you? Your return.
I don't need Mason or Woods. I need Bell. He's got the skill.
Oh, pause there. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like and subscribe. Follow me on all my socials. And catch these out at twitch.tv/thefactact12. I'll catch you on the next one.